at the moment.
Another goal here, either way, is just ultra, ultra valuable.
But Camporelli decides to get as much distance from fullback as possible. It might come straight back in. No, good play by Hume. That's the sort of football that Gary Lyons called for. Good play by Favola. Read it, then beat his man. Two bounces, then loses it. Little toe poke was magnificent inside to Houlihan. The mercurial one, will he have a shot? He does, and he puts it right through the middle. Kicks his second. Does the chainsaw, and so he should, because that is a ripper.
Now, when you play footy, sometimes you think, right, take a bounce, or I'll go for a handball here, and halfway through execution, you think, oh, my God, why'd I try that? That's actually gone through Favola's mind right about now, but you know what it did? It drew that man where he was never going to draw him any other way, because it was a real error. Essendon opponent there read that he could get to it.
Well, after a summer of discontent, it's fitting it could end in the rain. Look at this, Houlihan and the Blues. This is a match.